Match.com there. This is good. So after he got booed at the World Series and the UFC fight, Trump flew to Tuscaloosa for the LSU-Alabama game on Saturday, where he knew he would not get booed. They love him there. But CBS, now before I show this clip, I want to assure you we did not alter this. This is exactly how it was broadcast during the game on CBS this weekend.
Do I need a lawyer? Do you?
A New Evil, Thursday on CBS.
President Trump and the First Lady in attendance today.
Well, that is, look, the CBS promo department is part of the resistance.